Gaming headsets are a huge part of good gaming experience. When you have a good headset, you are able to hear everything going on around you, and you don't miss out things happening during the gameplay. These headphones from the EKSA are great option, especially when you consider their price point. If you're looking for a pair that gets the job done, has good sound and easy to use, then you will definitely want to check out the EKSA 900 gaming headset. So without any further ado, let's get started. The EKSA E900 is a budget-friendly wired gaming headset with microphone. A nice touch is that you can choose between the 7.1 USB and 3.5mm audio jack. But before we get into the specifics on how it performs, let's just inspect what it looks like. The packaging, while not very important, is something that can do a lot in selling you on how valuable you perceive your product to be. The E900 came in this nice cardboard box and some bubble wrap around the headset itself. I always appreciate it if a headset comes with a carry-on case to protect it from damage while on the road, but that was clearly missing here. Considering the low asking price, I wasn't really expecting this though. So the first thing we see is an Amazon card. Thank you for choosing us. Alright, next up we have the user manual guide and a separate quick starter guide for the EKSA E900 headset. Next we have the detachable omnidirectional mic, and that means you can bend it in any direction, up, down, left, right, according to our needs. We also have a 3.5mm cable which features a volume control dial as well as mute and unmute switch for the mic. In the box we also get a 3.5mm splitter or a tie line. And the final cable is a USB cable for PC which offers 7.1 surround sound effect. Now let's take a look at the headphones. So they come wrapped in this bubble wrap bag. A lot of aesthetic appeal as you can tell. So it features an adjustable headband. The headband also features memory foam leather padding. The outside of the headset looks pretty cool. The jet black color with red finish is a style I can really appreciate myself. Unlike some other headset model, I wouldn't be ashamed of wearing it on the go, listening to music as I walk to work. I can also really appreciate the brand etched out in the fox leather on the top. It looks classy, and the touches like these can really add a bit of oomph to the design element. The padding on the inside of the headset also makes it really comfortable to wear even for long session. I have worn it for a few working days and never got head fatigue from it. The isolation from the background noise is really good thanks to the enough padding on the ear cups. They are incredibly light and comfortable for as much as gaming you want. The cups and the headsets are made up of protein leather with memory foam inside of it, which is an extra soft for better comfort. Unlike the other gaming headset, these are ready to wear right out of the box because they are not stiff. Now talking about the connectivity, the EKSA 900 headset can be used with the Nintendo Switch, Xbox One, PlayStation 4, PC and Mac. Because of the 3.5mm cord, it can also be connected to most devices like your smartphone, tablet or handheld gaming console. It also comes with 3.5mm jack splitter cable if you have a device with a jack for a mic and a headphone, or in old PCs which lack the audio combo jack. You don't need any software to use this, you simply plug them in and start using them right away. The cool part about this headset is that the microphone and the wire connect and lock into place. That gives you the ability to take the microphone out if you don't want to use it or need it for a game. The cord is long, about 6 feet, and is made out of rubber. The remote is also light and I didn't notice it pulling on my head at all. There is an on-off switch for the microphone along with the volume adjustment knob on the side for easy access, and it feels nice to use but doesn't feel very durable and could prone to be a weak element after prolonged use. All of the jacks are located on the left earpiece. The microphone, 3.5mm audio jack also have a nice twist to lock mechanic incorporated in them. The tactile feel of twisting them into place was oddly satisfying to me at least. Overall, I really like the design of the headset. Some choices have obviously been made with a budget in mind, but this translates directly in the lower price you have to pay as a consumer. It's comfortable to wear as well, but how does it perform? After a few days of testing with music, Skype chats, playing games, I can definitely say it's up to the par as an everyday headset to use. But there is a noticeable noise bleed coming out of the headset. And if you have your volume cranked up, people near you will hear what you are listening to. This issue isn't too bad if you are gaming at night with no one around. but during the daytime gaming sessions, it can be a hindrance to both yourself and your family members or roommates. Usually what I have found is that the budget gaming headset have somewhat unbalanced audio output, but on the EKSA E900 both left-right audio channels are perfectly balanced. In my opinion, this headset is a great option if you're looking for a budget good quality gaming headset. It is comfortable and it won't set you back for 3000 to 5000 because it only costs 2000 rupees. Now comes the most important aspect of the gaming headset, which is the sound quality. And this is where the EKSA E900 shines the most. The sound is just too good for the price that you're paying. The bass is on point, never too booming, but definitely packs a decent punch with highlighted vocals for proper gaming. And when you go beyond the 60 to 70% volume level, you can actually feel the vibration effect on these headphones, which will give you goosebumps. It's that freaking amazing. Even while listening to music and watching movies, I found these extremely satisfying to my ears. The highs, mids, and the lows are very well balanced. Moreover, the headphones boast a relatively wide soundstage when compared to other gaming headphones in the same price range. I think these headsets are perfect for listening music, watching movies, along with the gaming. Now talking about the virtual 7.1 surround feature, it is exclusive to PC gaming via the USB cable provided in the box content. I think it's perfect for gamers who don't want to get into the mess of installing driver to use a gaming headset. It's plug and play and adds convenience and usability. And I have to say, I was very impressed with the sound quality. So here's my final word. If you're looking for an affordable headset with amazing sound, don't pass out this hidden gem. Just like with all gaming headsets I review, I played them with loud games, quiet games and horror games. I think that gives a full experience and well-rounded idea of what the headset can offer when it comes to sound. I think the overall sound was pretty good. I could hear highs and lows and everything sounded sharp. These aren't completely noise cancelling, but when the volume is up high, it blocks out a lot of surrounding noise. Now coming to the mic quality, here's a clip of audio recorded from this headset mic. So now the audio which you are listening to is being recorded on the EKSA E900 gaming headset. And if I stay quiet for a moment, you guys can notice how much ambient noise it captures. So yeah, now you have the clear idea of how good or bad the mic quality is. Overall, it's not the sharpest microphone I've used, but you can still hear what I'm saying and you cannot hear other noises around me. The microphone is flexible enough so you can bend it closer or further to your mouth. Also, it can be rotated up and down when you want it out of your way. So my final thoughts. First of all, I want to take a moment and thank EKSA for responding to my offer to conduct a review of their product once again. Additionally, EKSA is a company that supports small streamers, and that's a great thing because gaming is much bigger than the big brand streamers and big name gamers. It's about supporting the community as a whole, especially up and coming streamers with big dreams but small budget. So if you're a follower of the Indian buyer and if you believe that the small streamer who promotes positivity, create quality products and content consistently, deserve a shot of greatness, please go purchase the EKSA headset immediately. Please subscribe, drop a like, and if you're feeling mighty generous, drop a kind note in the comment section below. All of those gestures will be highly appreciated. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.